time travel, a popular topic for science fiction novels and films. At this time, we are not capable of it, but theoretically, time travel is possible. According to Paul Davies, the theory of relativity implies that a limited form of time travel is certainly possible, while unrestricted time travel to any epoch, past or future, might just be possible too. So what if, somehow, scientists figured out a way for humans to time travel? How would it affect life as we know it? Today, Life's Biggest Questions asks, what if we could time travel? Hello, and welcome back to LBQ. I'm Charlotte Dobray. If this is your first time on Life's Biggest Questions, hit that subscribe button and let us know in the comments below what topics you are interested in seeing. We do take suggestions seriously because at the end of the day, we want to make videos that answer questions you have always wanted to ask about life. Before I get into this video, I have a question for you. If you could time travel to any time period, which would you choose? Write your responses in the comments down below. According to Einstein's theory of relativity, time travel could be possible through a wormhole. A wormhole could act like a bridge through space-time by connecting two different points with a shortcut. If wormholes do exist, they could technically be made into a time machine. Let's start off by saying that if scientists finally developed a mechanism that allowed them to time travel, not all humans would have access to it. It would likely be extremely expensive for the average person, and one has to consider the fact that being able to time travel could mean that you could change the past, affecting the future. It is likely that world governments would not want to allow just anyone to be able to do this, because if the ability to change the past ended up in the wrong hands, that could have catastrophic consequences. But if the right person traveled to the past, they could theoretically stop certain events from happening. Someone could go back to before the Twin Towers got hit on 9/11 and prevent the planes from even taking off. We could find out for sure who killed John F. Kennedy. Was it Lee Harvey Oswald, or did he act alone? We could go back far enough in time to figure out if Jesus really existed, if Moses really parted the Red Sea. Being able to go back in time to find out the validity of religions could prove extremely problematic. It might mean the complete shutdown of religion if the Bible was proven to be false. Then again, perhaps you could go back in time and witness Jesus Christ rising from the dead. If humans could time travel to the future, they could witness technological advancements, figure out how they work, and bring them back to the present day. A time traveler could go 100 years into the future, find out how to cure cancer, AIDS, or Alzheimer's, and then bring knowledge of that cure back to the present. Being able to time travel to the future would also give us insight into what is going to happen to the Earth, like wars, epidemics, and natural disasters. A time traveler could go into the future to find out how climate change would affect the Earth in the future, and whether or not we could fix the damage being done. Being able to travel to the future would also mean having a leg up when it comes to the stock market. People would know about stocks rising and falling beforehand, allowing them to buy and sell stocks to their advantage. All of these things considered, time travel poses a problem. If you go back in time and change the past, that affects the future. Every event, every action, sets off a different chain of events. The ability to time travel could create a complete mess. As physicist Paul Davies put it, time travel pens a view of the world that is a court of madhouse, where the rational order of things would no longer work. Under those circumstances, it's very hard to see how ordinary human life could continue. Time travel creates a paradox, where if you go back in time to, let's say, kill Hitler to prevent World War II, if you killed Hitler in the past, you wouldn't know who he was in the future, and therefore, have no reason to time travel to murder him. Being able to time travel could be extremely dangerous. One misstep, and you could tear the fabric of space-time and destroy humanity as we know it. Scientists still don't know for sure if time travel is possible, but thanks to Albert Einstein and his theories of relativity, we know that time slows as moving objects approach the speed of light. So technically, we can already consider ourselves time travelers when we take a flight to a different time zone. That is the only kind of time travel we can currently experience, and maybe that's a good thing. I'm Charlotte Dobray for Life's Biggest Questions. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed that video, you should also check out our playlist, Biggest What Ifs, clickable on the screen right now. Don't forget to click the bell so you never miss an upload.